Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in comments below. Who is tallest is the name of our worksheet that we've got here. What are these girls' names? Solve the word problem by comparing the girls' height and circle the correct name next to each picture. So the first one says Emma is shorter than Jenny and Jenny is shorter than Sarah. Ooh, this is really hard to think about, isn't it? We have to really stop and think. How are we going to figure this out? Well, we have to find out who is the tallest, who is in the middle, and who is the shortest. So I'm going to write out to the side kind of the information that I know. So I know that there's a girl named Emma, and I know that there is a girl named Jenny, and I know that there is a girl named Sarah. So Emma is shorter than Jenny. So let's draw a little picture to compare them. Emma is shorter than Jenny. So I know Jenny is going to be a little bit taller. Then it says Jenny is shorter than Sarah. So Jenny is going to be shorter than Sarah. So the tallest one is going to be Sarah. And I'm going to write T for tallest. And I'm going to write SH for shortest. We know that Emma is going to be the shortest. And Jenny is going to be the one in the middle. Okay, so let's see when we come over here, we've got all the girls and we got to figure out which one is which. So we said that the tallest one is going to be Sarah, right? So this is the tallest one right here. This is going to be Sarah. And then we know that the middle one is going to be Jenny. So which one of these two girls is a middle height? This one right here. So that's going to be Jenny. And then our shortest little one over here is going to be Emma. So let's double check and make sure we didn't check any of the same ones. We've got Emma, Sarah, and Jenny. And let's read through here one more time and make sure it makes sense. It's always a good idea to go back. It says Emma is shorter than Jenny. So let's look, is Emma shorter than Jenny? Yep. And then the rest of it says Jenny is shorter than Sarah. Is Jenny shorter than Sarah? Yeah, great job. So we did that one correctly. Okay, let's go down to the next one. The next one says, what are these boys' names? Solve the word problem by comparing the boys' height and circle the correct name next to each picture. So we're going to do something similar with our boys here. It says, Ben is taller than Jack. Jack is taller than Tommy. So let's first write out the initials for our names. We've got Ben, and then who's next, and then Jack. Okay, and then we've got T for Tommy, all right? And our directions say that Ben is taller than Jack. So I'm gonna put a line right here. I know that Ben is taller than Jack. So Jack's gonna be down here because he's shorter, okay? And then it says Jack is taller than Tommy. So we know that Jack is gonna be taller than Tommy. So Tommy has to be down here, right? Okay, now let's go through here and see if we can figure this out. Who's gonna be the tallest? Well, it looks like the tallest here is going to be Ben. So I'm gonna put right here T for tallest. The shortest is going to be Tommy. So I'm gonna put an SH for shortest. And the one in the middle is going to be Jack, okay? So let's go over here and let's check which one is which. So we decided that the tallest is Ben. Let's look at our three guys here. He's the tallest one, so I'm gonna put a check right here next to Ben. The middle one is going to be Jack, okay? So which one's the middle one? This one right here, he looks like the one in the middle. This is Jack, all right? And then the shortest one, who do we say that was? Starts with a T, T for Tommy. This is Tommy, okay? Let's go back and double check and make sure we didn't get any of the same one more than once. We've got Ben, Tommy, and Jack. Let's read through our story problem and make sure that this makes sense. Ben is taller than Jack. And we said Ben, this guy right here, is taller than Jack. Is that correct? Yep, that's correct. And then it says Jack is taller than Tommy. So here's Jack. Is he taller than Tommy? Yep, that's correct. So we did it correctly. Awesome job. And I love how you went back and double checked. It's always a good idea to go back and double check just to make sure you're correct. Great job today. Bye-bye.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps and comments below.